Okay. All right. Am I recording?
Yep.
Okay.
Sorry, guys. Hang on.
I'm just making sure everything look good. I could play this game in a different kind of way. Like I could have it like this. You see how the top screen's up top, bottom screen down the bottom. I can have it horizontal. I'm just experimenting with things a little bit, so. I'm gonna try this way with how the DS is supposed to look. Yeah, top screen up top, and bottom screen bottom. I'm gonna try this layout, and hopefully it should be all right. Okay, now let's get started. Let's reset the game. See if this will work. Unpause it. Welcome everybody to Sonic Rush. I got a running nose. And I'm drinking Coke Zero. Yeah. On your mark.
Let's
ready?
Go.
Wait a second. Bottom screen. It's up screen. Hang on. Hang on. Is that bottom screen or is that up screen? I can't tell. That is bottom screen, right? Introduction to the boost mechanic. This boost mechanic was introduced in this game. So if you don't like the boost mechanic, well, blame this game then, I guess. Yeah, that's the bottom screen. Okay. Top first. All right, let's see if we can reset this. Oops. I guess not. Well. Let's just do that then. Presented by Sega. Sonic Rush! Alright! Oh, yeah, dude! Sonic Rush! Ha ha! 2005, bro! What are you alive? Okay. No story, I guess. Well, we got the introduction of Blaze, the cat. She's a spicy young thing. Woohoo! I guess I can't. That's my homing attack. I can do that. Gotta put circle. I mean, well, not circle, but I don't know what button it is on the DS. I forgot. Woohoo! Now, you're not supposed to have... I'm playing with some cheats, so you're not really supposed to have unlimited boosts. That's just what I'm doing. Is there really no homing attack? Woo! Pretty soon, I'm gonna start getting to games where I can't cheat. There'll be no such thing as cheat. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Still don't see how you go all the way up. Oh no. Let's go. Pretty fast game. Pretty good so far. Got yourself the boost. You can do a lot of stuff. Do that. Because you have to push it. You have to push. I'm playing with a PlayStation 4 controller for the emulator, so I'm pushing circle when I'm in the air. And it only happens when you go off the bouncy pad. Okay. Or you can do that. You can boost up your score by posing and doing tons. I don't know if there's a story in this or not. All right. Sonic don't look too bad for DS.
Yes.
B. Golly, man, you really got to be on your point to get like a good score in Sonic games. Jesus. All right. Act 1.
Let's do it.
Zone 1, Act 2.
Woohoo! Go, Sonic! Woo!
Kill that bird, Sonic. That's no good. Whoa! Not bad. This is not bad at all. Now, granted, I am playing with cheats, but I can still tell that, you know, even without the cheat codes, there's not really too much in your way. So it's really a good game if you like it when Sonic just, basically just run and do simple puzzles. That's not going to be a hassle. Basically what I'm saying is like, you see how he's moving so fast and there's barely anything to slow him down. I mean, there's puzzles like that right there, but it doesn't take too long to get over. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to. Usually in classic Sonic games, you have to wait and do a puzzle or something like that. Then you can run, and then you'll run into another one. This one, you can just run. And there's a puzzle, just jump over it. See how the flow is going? It's really a good example of a Martin and Sonic game made in a classic style. I still wouldn't really call this Martin. I still would call this still in the classic zone. It's doing a lot of stuff that Martin does, but it's still got that classic feel to it. And that really was what matters in the most part.
Yes!
If it feels classic, then it's classic. That's just how I think about it. I mean, you can tell between classic and Martin. It's got like, oh, I do that story, okay. Eggman, what are you up to now? Sonic, you little pest. Soon, ultimate power will be within my grasp. And I shall be invincible. Ha! I may not know what your plan is, but it's never gonna work. That's it? Are we finna fight him? Uh-oh. Oh, okay, 2 acts and then you get a boss. Not bad. Oh, that looks like the thing from Colors. Okay. How'd you got bounced on your head when you slammed down? Not bad. Pretty simple. First easy boss. You know, people could say that this was their first Sonic game, and I'd be alright with that. This is not bad. Not bad at all. They keep the story really short and simple. Which I think Sonic really should just be. I mean, Sonic games, they, when it comes to story, I'd rather have it be, this is just me, this is my opinion. I'd rather have Sonic's story be short and simple. Very easy to understand and not complex at all. A bad example is like, oh, what's a bad example? A story I don't like. Most of the Martin Sonic games, they got like this they have a story, but most of the time they like to try and draw it out and make it like a lot more than it really should be. Sonic Forces is one of it should have just been like pretty simple and not really too much to think about. Like, you could like try and predict it most of the time. Like, I don't want to spoil it, but you know, spoilers ain't coming. I give you 4 seconds, like a couple years or whatever, if you don't want to hear the story of Forces. Alright, well, I kind of wanted Sonic Forces to be really simple. Like, for a good example, how about Dr. Robotnik use the, it's been a while since I've seen Forces. Kind of forgot how to throw it. Sonic Forces makes a new enemy, right? Or, I can't remember if you make it, a new Infinite or whatever. Okay. He's got the emblem. Alright. He destroyed 99% of Earth. Okay. And Sonic needs to stop. Simple as that. But then they go into like Sonic getting kidnapped and then resistance. And then you make your own character. And then they got the other characters. And they all doing stuff. And then Sonic is in jail. And then you go get him. And he's like, you know, don't draw it out too long like that. Just like have it really simple, easy to understand. Keep it fast, keep it flowing. And then you got like the Clash of Sonic again, which is Martin Sonic and Clash of Sonic in the same spot. So it's two versions of them. You know. Okay. Cause like, thought about not using him back in time or something. Come on. Yeah, for a boss fight, this fight is pretty long. Oh, I see. That's his health down there. He's got like two more hits. Okay. He's got a lot of hits. Crap. He got a lot of hits. Trying to get that thing. Come on, man. Three more hits. Two more, let's go! Oh my god. Okay, come on. I'm almost out of lives.
Get ready to be cool.
Damn, that took longer than I thought. Why did they give him so much help? You'll regret it. What? How come Sonic didn't get to talk? Like you couldn't. I don't know, but she got the Chaos Emerald. Maybe we should go follow her. Go follow her. Let's chase after that girl, Sonic.
Should we try this again?
What are you talking about? We got an S. Hey, what's up? That man's got another crazy scream, man. We saw that some mysterious girl. Things are starting to get interesting, eh, Tails? Oh my god, look at Tails. Look at him. I don't know. I think he's cute. I think he look really cute. He look odd. He look really odd. I don't know. Oh, I wonder what kind of power he was talking about. No need to worry. Whatever he decides to do, we'll stop him. Let's go, Tails. I know I can always catch you. Hey, look at him. Look at him. Hey, Sonic, wait for me. Sonic, I'll be your navigator for now. Can we play as Tails? I want to play as Tails.
Yes.
This is Zone 2, Water Palace.
Whoa.
I didn't know Sonic lived in a fucking theme park.
Do your best, Sonic.
Wow, look at this place. Remind me of Sonic Unleashed. Woo! Woohoo! Oh god! Woo! Give me that balloon! Woo! Stop it! Sonic has finally matured into a full grown head. Wanna know how I know? Because he can pose. Oh my god, this takes forever.
Oh shit.
Let's do
Damn. Fucking water.
Sonic Rush!
Alright, hang on, guys.
Come on. I'm on the water, goddamn. Hurry up!
Yes!
Let's do it!
Alright, add two, let's go.
Woo!
Okay. I'm dead. Crap.
Let's do it!
This is getting pretty hard. Wobble.
You're kidding me.
Oh, that's my last life. I bet I gotta do Act 1 again, too. Please tell me no.
Please collect the Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic.
Do your best, Sonic!
I gotta do Act 1. Crap. Alright, I save stated. Crap. Going, Sonic? Crap. Sonic, where we going? Oh, no. Dang it. Try to jump. Try to boost and jump.
Hey. Whoops.
Woo! How did I make it? Go! Crap! There's so many pitfalls.
Hate pitfalls.
This is what I was talking about, puzzles that slow you down. Honestly, I don't think Sonic can have them. Keep the flow going. Hang on. It's taking that bubble so long to get up here. Stay right here. If I do that again, I'm tearing her up. Alright.
Hey.
Whoa! Oh!
Let's do it!
You know what I am?
Come on, nigga.
Get him, Sonic!
Hey, shit!
A turtle. How do you hit him? It's a dragon turtle. I don't know what it is.
Hey, shit!
Oh, I see. Hit it, hit it. Hey, boost. Oh my god, these fights are too long. Look how many times I gotta hit him. And this is too long. The fight's too long. It's too many hits for like these long animations. It's already been a minute. I might as well just save the shit too.
Hey,
about?
Now let's do some warm-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9.
Hey, hey!
Reach for the sky. Reach for the sky.
Hey, hey.
I'm gonna reach for the sky.
Hey, hey.
Oh, we done? I like how you said the full name now.
Should we try this again?
No. You can do it by yourself. What did he say his name was? Eggman nigga? He looks just like Eggman. Maybe Eggman just got some new disguise. Even so, Eggman wouldn't change without a reason. What are you talking about? What's a robotic Eggman? Eggman's speech about ultimate power. It's really bugging me. Sonic, let's go to my workshop. There's something I want to check out. Okay, let's go, Tails. Okay. So, have you discovered anything interesting, Tails? We just got here, Sonic.
I don't believe it, Sonic. Something's wrong with the space, time continuum.
What the what? I know, right?
No, I'm saying, what is the space-time continuum?
Oh, God, Sonic.
There's a tear in the space-time continuum. And it's expanding, Sonic. If it continues to expand, the fabric of reality will become altered.
What? I don't even know what that means. Is this Eggman's work?
I don't know.
It might have something to do with Eggman that happened. I'm also concerned about that mysterious girl you saw, too. What are you talking about? Tails didn't see it, you saw it. What are you talking about? Anyway, we can't leave things as they are now, Sonic. Okay, let's go, Tails, and continue doing what we've been doing. Good thing we had to talk about what's going on. It's not like it was going to change what we were doing in the first place. But I'm glad we had this talk.
Do your best, Sonic.
Thank you, my dear loving friend and companion.
Let's go!
Hopefully no water this time. Woo!
What the?
That scared me, honestly. I be pinball again. Sega team, I swear. Sonic and Sega team, I swear. It's pinball again, I swear to God. That's in every game.
We know you like pinball. We know you want Sonic to be a pinball.
Let's go!
Pretty good level so far. What's the music saying? Black effect beat pop. What's the music saying? I can't make it. The big effect of pop pop. That's what I like to run. Hey, man, I got my shield up. Whoa. I really like this level. Keep it up. You're doing a good job. Just changing it up. This is not too bad either. Oh crap.
Ooh. Let's do it!
Where am I? Personally, if you ask me, I wouldn't have that pretty far out because that's a long transition. Like that little elevator, it's pretty long. And I gotta do it all over again. I wouldn't have that pretty far there, so you could easily die. Then I gotta do it all over again. Just when I was talking good about it. I don't even feel like fighting, I just sit here and watch it. I want them to come with me. Woo! Come with me, guys. Oops, I'm trying to get the ring. Checkpoint would be nice. Oh, that's the end of the level. I thought there was a little bit more. Oh, don't worry, he'll come back too.
Let's
do it! This
y'all keep up with Sonic? Or is it too fast for you?
Whoa!
Sonic Speed! Let's go!
Why did I do that?
Gonna fight now.
Go, get him, Sonic.
Oh crap, did I skip something?
I said, whoa.
I mean, he saw me hit the ball and come back to him, turn around on his own. Got him. What now, idiot? That's it? I'm Super Sonic. That's not gonna affect me. Wow. Come on, just throw it. Why are you snapping his fingers? Not like Sonic will do anything if you caught him. Sonic always lets him get away. He never tries to kill him. Oh man, he got away.
Can we try this again?
Yeah, like you always let him do. What were you gonna do if you caught him? Nothing. I'm gonna lie. Shoot. Fighting like this isn't really helpful. We need to find out the source of the problem. Sonic, we need more information. Look at Tails. Sounds like a good idea. Let's go look around. Hey, why are we looking around? It must be at Cream's house. Anyone home? Oh, what a welcome surprise. Hi, Tails. If you're looking for Cream, you just missed her. I wonder where she went. She's out with a new friend. Ooh. Her? Blaze? But she had Blaze, okay. I thought it was somebody dangerous. I knew
friend? Who's this new character?
It's gotta be her!
Ma'am, you don't remember which way they were headed. I think they were headed towards the town.
What does Sonic and Tails think? I mean, they think Blaze is gonna kill her. I mean, what are they thinking about Blaze? Can you guys imagine Blaze trying to hurt somebody like that? Thank you, man. Let's go, Tails. We got something for that maniac. Get her hands on Kringle.
Okay. My cream's friend are always so busy.
You're gonna be.
Oh, is that the theme park? Not theme park, but what's it called? Yes. Well, I'm trying to think. Yes. Carnival. It looks like a carnival. Or could it be a city? Yeah, it's a city. I thought we get like a carnival or something. Hang on, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's get started with Zone 4. I said yes, motherfucker. Yes.
Do your best, Sonic.
Shut up, Tails. I don't told you about.
That's a plan.
Oh, it is a carnival.
Let's
okay.
Do it.
How much y'all want to bet we're gonna see some pinball? Woo!
What in the world?
Let's do it.
Don't break it, Sonic. Gonna say it should have been in my way then. Woo-hoo. This is beautiful. I like it. Do you like it now?
Let's do it.
I'm trying to figure out what you're supposed to do there. What the? Okay. Oh, you're supposed to stand on top of it? Okay, odd, but all right. Not that bad either. Oh, you gotta turn it on. Interesting, okay. Interesting. What the heck is that? No.
Stop the virus, or you shut do go to space?
Yes! I ain't go to no space. Okay, let me save state right here.
Save state. Good thing I saved state.
Go, Sonic!
Don't mind if I do.
Go! No! Yes! Whoa!
Oh!
Whoa!
Come on, come on, come on, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, Sonic in your platform days. Oh, Sonic. Oh, Sonic. Why? Oh, Sonic!
Let's do it!
I won't forgive you for this, Sonic. You can't skip it either. You have to do it.
You have to do it! You have to do it! Wait, no, please, give me another chance!
We did give you another chance, and you failed!
Let's do it!
Okay. Let's say stay right here.
Woo!
They just had to throw in that little platform part at the end of the... I'm watching someone play a game on TV right now.
Yes!
I wonder what he's playing. Is that The Witcher? Oh, okay. Don't look like anyone.
Let's do it!
Oh, he's playing something called Greedfall. Okay.
Yeah, okay!
Woohoo!
Aw, oh, come on, let me run. Oh no. Oh no. Guys, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. There's no cheat code for like ultimate lives. I was crying so hard, I said no way. I said you gotta kill me. That was a cheat code for like ultimate ring, so it was like I have max ring, and if I get another ring, I get level. But I didn't want to hear like the level, the you got a life theme song over and over and over again every single time I get a ring. So I just said forget it.
Let's do it.
I'm not gonna put that on. I just want to run. Come on, man. Let me run and be a happy little hedgehog that I have. Just in time. Whoa. Check me out. Go, Sonic! Ha! Sonic Dash! Sonic Fall! On his...
I can't say it, but...
Don't move. Sound of death. Oh! Whee! Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Ah! Thank you. No, please. Oh. Where am I going? No. Where I gotta? No. Let's say stay right here. So there we got our safe state. Let's go. Loading arrow, you better not tell me that again. Why is it so dark here? What the heck was that purple spell? Ah, go, 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 Sonic! Ah, deep second, like, whoa! Hello!
God.
play the game. Jesus Christ.
Jesus, the game needs Jesus.
Hallelujah! What the happened? Oh no, I'm not. If Jesus not gonna take me to heaven, I guess I'll just come on in anyway by myself. Sonic X.
Oh God, he just sent me right back down. Oh come on. I've done good, haven't I? I saved the animals. I stopped Robotnik. Let me into heaven, please.
I beg you, Lord.
Can I not get up there? No, I don't think I can. Okay, well, I guess I go down here then. Oh, that's not supposed to... What are you supposed to do?
Let's do it!
Maybe I'm not supposed to kill that thing. I don't know. Look at that. I can't narrow it lower. Why can't I get up there? I don't know what to do, Lord.
Maybe I had to add a little bit of speed to it myself.
Oh,
he can do a kick dash. Okay, that's pretty cool, but I don't know how to get up there.
Maybe that's supposed to get up into this thing. Yeah, right. Oh crap, I had no idea how to get up there. Oh wait, can Sonic do his double jump that he did in advance? Hang on, I think he can. Yeah, he can. You don't think they'll tell you that? Hey, Sonic can do his double jump that he did in advance. For y'all that don't know, Sonic can do like a double jump where he jumps off a bouncy pad or anything that launches him in the air. But you have to hold down L1 and R1 to do it. In this game, you have to do it with R1. It was introduced in advance and never really brought up again until now. But they didn't tell me that Sonic could do that. And it looks like Sonic can also do some kind of dash tip dash or something. I don't even know how I even pulled that off when I did that.
Alright!
See that? Alright! Dude, alright, bro. See, like, if I do it now, it won't work. See, I had to be doing something like that. So, like, I'm gonna try and do it. See, that's how far you can go. Now he can get, like, a boost if you do that. So, just a little pro tip for you guys out there that like Sonic. Another pro tip is when you're running, don't stop. Because you don't know what might be behind you. What might be behind you. Dude, you don't know what might be behind you, bro. What might be behind me? Dude. Look behind you, you. Look behind you, you. Save. We're going down. Woo! Why did the screen get dark in here? What's up with that? It means you're going underground. I'm not going underground. Clearly I'm not. Oh, it turns on the lights. But it was... Why? How did it even get dark in the first place? Too many pitfalls. Come on. It's a long level. Another one of this? Okay, well, I guess I'll show you again. Ha!
Alright!
Alright! Yeah, dude, we flushed that level wide open. Ha ha! Yeah! Sonic the Hedgehog, dude! Ha ha! Alright! Ha ha! Yeah! Totally stumped.
Yes!
Ha! C for critical lead. Awesome.
Here we go!
C for in a chronological order. Night Carnival. Ha ha! Tails! Don't worry, little dude. Don't worry, little furry little dude. My furry friend companion. My furry friend companion. Alright. Why is Dr. Robotnik always in his own weapon? He needs someone to control it, I guess, but why he always make it possible for Sonic to win? Oh no, if Sonic hits this part, then this is gonna make me vulnerable. Like, every single time you fight him, he's always in the machine that's supposed to fight Sonic. Why is he in the machine? You can argue that he needs someone to control it, but sometimes he makes machines that can control themselves. How come this one can't control itself? Because he needs it to turn off. Well, he can just destroy it after he's done with Sonic. There's no excuse why he does this thing. Why is he in that machine? I don't know. Up there. All right, we're done with that.
Alright, Sonic, you did a good job, right?
Damn, Sonic, I like won't get away with this. No, you won't get away with this. I wish everybody had like a surfer accent. Versus boss clear.
Should we try this again?
Dude, can we like try that again? Let's give everybody a surfer voice. No one, no cutscene this time? No talking? They ain't even. Oh, there you go. Watch this. The road's closed. Sonic, let's turn around and like find another way.
Hey, who's saying that?
Huh? Who's saying that? I thought I heard something. It's Amy, I bet.
Help! Help me! Like, I need some help!
I bet it's a girl.
Oh, it's Knuckles. What? Knuckles asking for help? What?
Nah, they wrote Knuckles wrong already.
What? Like, it's Knuckles!
I'm not feeling too good.
Knuckles! Knuckles! Like, how'd you wind up getting stuck here?
Oh, my head, bro.
What? It was because of her.
Oh.
That feline with an attitude.
I don't recognize her. All I remember is purple. But when she was with... But she was with Kring and I spoke to her.
Ugh. Knuckles, where did she go, dude?
Man, she like... makes me so angry. I want to punch something.
Ah!
Just gotta like punch this thing and make this path clear for you guys.
Knuckles.
He's gone, Sonic.
You know when Knuckles is angry?
It's always difficult to talk to him.
At least he opened the road for us.
Potata, that's true. Let's go!
Alright, thanks, Knuckles.
Whoa.
Yes!
What is this? Huge crisis.
Yes!
Yes!
Sonic? Sonic will be fine, Tellywellies.
Let's do it!
Okay! Woo. We mean the level, not... Okay. Let's do the level, not... Dang, he like knocked him out.
Go!
I can't reach that. Yeah. Oh yeah, I can. I forgot about that. No water.
Yes.
One more act to go.
Let's do it.
I'll try. Ah, crap.
Let's do it!
No, why here?
Oh no.
Let's go.
Trying to kill me, guys. They try to kill me, and it's scary.
Oh, no way, there. Okay, cool.
They try to kill me.
Yeah.
Hey, got nothing. How in the world did I get the eight?
Here we go!
I don't know.
Go get him, Sonic!
Take this!
This fight again? What? What? Please don't do your thing again.
Ready, ready. Cool.
Yes. No, I missed it. Please, don't do it again. No! I might well say that. Let me pray to the Lord. Dear Lord, please save Dr. Robotnik. Turn him from his evil ways to his good ways. Make him holy. Uh-oh. You gotta be kidding me. I keep missing it. Go ahead and pray to the Lord again. Lord? They're gonna burn, Nick, man, if you keep this up. You're not gonna be allowed in heaven.
What in the world? I missed it again.
Get ready to be cool.
You're almost there.
You're gonna burn. One more hit. Yes, my name is Blaze the Cat. Who are you? And are you a house cat or an outside cat? It's none of your business. This is my responsibility. So I'll deal with it. Hey, that's not how it works around here. The space-time continuum there has spread. Does it involve you? So there is a relationship. I said this is my problem. Don't bother me. Oh, hey, Blaze, wait. Sonic, Tails, I'll see you later. I'm taking this little girl with me. It looks like there's something odd here. I'm just guessing. Let's follow her, Sonic. What if she get mad at us?
Yes!
Okay, alright.
Do your best, Sonic!
Shut up.
Keep your mouth shut!
Let's do it!
How come I can't boost? I can't boost up here for some reason. High altitude, bud. But I want to boost.
What happened to my boost? I want a boost. Where is my boost? I won't wait. What happened to wait? Hold up. What happened? I won't wait. Where's wait?
Sonic Rush!
Sonic Rush.
Please
Please select a character.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
All right, Sonic's here.
Yeah, I can.
Yes.
Boost.
Yes. Do your best, Sonic.
I'll try.
Let's do it.
There's my boost.
No, it's not. It's depleting. I want to boost forever. Had to do it without cheat.
Let's do it.
It's gonna be hard. Cause if you get a game over, you don't start on the active time. You start over. I think that goes the same for bosses. Did I get it in last time?
Yeah.
Aw, oh, Sonic, why were you up here?
Let's do it!
Okay. This is scary without my T-codes. Even with my T-codes, I still have been dead. Crap. Get over them spikes.
No!
The top screen and the bottom screen are really messing me up. Wait a minute.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Okay. This is really hard. Oh, well, my T-codes just stopped working. I even hit. I'm trying to figure this out.
Okay.
Oh my god. Checkpoint. Give me the goal. I cannot stress how trippy this is with the bottom and up screen. Oh. Woo! Oh man.
Yes.
That was crazy hard. Oof. Then we gotta do another one. And I'm like, no. Sonic like, yeah. No. Let this be the whole level, please, Lord. God dang it. Oh, I didn't even save state. Where did I save state? Where did that end? Oh.
Yes!
No!
Let's do it!
Yeah. some boo boo. Imagine if I couldn't save things. I had to restart the level over and over and over and over. I go crazy, I go nuts. In the world. What now? What did I do wrong now? What did I do wrong this time? I'm supposed to go back or back up. Okay. Oh my god, dude, what's wrong with this level? That's just so hard. Supposed to be fun. I'm not having fun no more. I'm having a bad time. You're gonna have a bad time. I don't know if I should run, if I should wait, or I should hold it. No. Sonic, no. Oh, SpongeBob, why? Guess what? On the laser, in the game. No, no, no. I wish to stop now. Thank you.
SpongeBob is the only guy I know that can party for 24 hours.
Not even sure if I said that mean right.
Here we go.
Yes. Say it again.
Go get him, Sonic!
Hey, Stray!
Wait a minute.
Hey, Stray! Hey, Stray!
I'm trying to. I got a toothpick. I'm trying to get this meat out of my teeth. I like this. I like this boss though. Pretty cool design. Man, that meat is stuck in there. Oh, no, you don't.
try this again?
No, we got an S! What you want to try to get for?
Time, space, continue, test, ground logic. What should we do, Sonic?
I don't know, you want to put some tape on it? Sonic!
Amy, of course, shows out of nowhere for no reason. Doesn't contribute to the game story, I bet.
Okay, I got your tongue, Sonic.
Still, so glad you came to see me.
What are you talking about?
Sonic, why don't we ask Amy about Eggman and Blaze?
Why?
Amy, have you seen Eggman and the Cat Girl call, please? Please tell me what Sonic needs from this Cat Girl. Honestly, I don't even think Blaze. I think Blaze and Sonic would be a good couple if you ask me.
Okay, so now I saw her.
What?
She just came this way with cream.
Yeah.
And you ain't do nothing.
You should have told us earlier.
Huh, you're so mean, Sonic. Sorry, Amy, we'll see you later, okay?
Checkpoint?
I want to get that checkpoint up there. Oh well. Dang it, come on! Alright, sorry about that. My, I don't know, OBS just kind of just stopped working. And so did my controller. Aww, come on, baby. Are you serious? Close it out, open it back up. Reset. Load. Now we were dying. Back to dying. Is there like some kind of secret way to control the rocket? Cause I don't know. They don't tell you these things. Oops, went the wrong way. Oh,
I'm missing something here.
I don't know.
How do you control the rocket?
This is bogus.
This is a little bonus.
Oh Lord, help me. Help me, Lord. Oh, I think I know how you do it. The controls for the rocket is flipped! Okay. Better say it again. You never know what'll happen now. What is down there, I wonder? Nothing. Oh, that was Act 1? Oh no.
Let's do it!
I mean, we got another one. And it's called Act 2. Let this be the whole level.
Yeah.
bottomless pit. Why? Because.
Just because.
Do it.
Oh, Sonic. That's Sonic for ya. All right, now in the middle.
Do it.
Yes! Destroy him! Kill me!
Save the game, save the game.
Oh, I go, I can save.
Save the game.
When you're flying low.
What am I doing wrong?
Ooh.
Oh my god!
Not yet, son. Not yet. I miss Mom.
Yes! Jesus!
Yes!
Oh!
Here we go!
My God. Sorry. We won't let you get away. Ha! But... Blaze... Long? Oh! Ah! It! So. Ha! It! I've. Ah! Out! That's. He's. No! I! And! Hey! Why? Hey! Ha! I...
Basically, that's what they said.
Stop, Blaze! What are you doing, you stupid bitch?
Oh!
Stop! What? The responsibility is mine to bear alone. I have to do this by myself. Carrying the entire world on your shoulders? Enough!
Super Saiyan! I'm gonna show you how fast I really am! What's the matter, Blaze? I'm too fast for you!
All I'm doing is pushing B and A! You can't even keep up with that! Tails, I want you to watch because you might learn something. The camera is shifting my way, Blaze. Now, what are you going to do? Come on, Blaze. I can do this all day, you know. You're losing, Blaze. I'm trying to stomp the fire out. You're nothing but a candle compared to me. You know, with enough speed, I can blow that candle out. What am I about to do? What are you going to do now? What are you going to do? I've got you.
Oh, she's dead.
Uh-oh. You'll regret it.
She fell. Yay, we did it. Yeah. Oh, there she is. Sorry. Can you stand up? I must save the Soul Emeralds. I must. Bit overzealous, aren't we? But it seems like she has a rough path. Listen, don't bite off more than you can chew. Because I can bite more than you. And be yourself. Stop trying to be like me.
Blaze! Perhaps, you're right. I can rely on friends if I let myself.
Great! I am Sonic! Sonic the... It's nice to meet you. Blaze, it's nice to meet you too. Man, things are looking desperately lately. No, wait, things are what? Things are disappearing lately? What did he say? I didn't catch that. It was a long word. This is what he said. Did he say disappearing? Desperately? Depressing? What did he say? What did he say? I wish I could go back. Oh, it don't matter. Led by the Soul Emeralds, my world has begun to enter yours.
Well, what happened to our two? Why is Cream here?
Blaze barely acknowledged her. Barely. I don't know. But I think our worlds can't coexist like this. Eventually, everything will disappear.
No, we ain't gonna die!
We've got to come up with a solution fast. Maybe we should make a Sonic movie. That will solve our problems.
A Sonic movie?
Blaze, you stay here. I'm gonna go make the Sonic movie really quick.
What?
Okay. Leave it to me. Yes. I'll rely on you. Smart thinking.
Okay, let's go. Guys, get it.
F zone. Let's go to the F zone, Tails.
Okay.
Do your best, Sonic.
Here we go.
I like how Tails just straight up forgot. Not forgot, just gave up on trying to catch up with Sonic. It was hard enough for him to catch up at first. And now with this boost attack. Oh Lord.
Get ready to be schooled.
What is this?
Take this!
Ow. Ow.
I'm feeling it!
Is that Michael Jackson?
Touch your nose, get like that!
Oh, okay. That sounded like Michael Jackson.
Sit on it,
man. He's gonna come over here. He's gonna put his hand on the table. He's gonna say, take this. Give me a chance to get up there. Stop! I'm trying to crouch!
Get ready to be cool! Get ready to be cool!
No, I'm trying to duck down or whatever. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. I'm not in the mood.
Get ready to be cool.
This sucks. Come on.
Okay, that's one hit.
Yeah!
I call that my uppercut surprise!
Never escape.
Get ready to be cool.
That's three.
Was that an attack?
Get ready to be cool.
Whoa, are we falling?
He said, let me come over here and hit you right here. Three more hits. What is that? All I gotta do is do my spin attack.
Get ready to be cool.
Oh my god! What? That should be okay. That they shouldn't allow you to go behind his back. Now I gotta do the stupid plan again.
Get ready to be cool.
Whatever. I knew I should have saved in that game.
Get ready to be cool.
Get ready to be cool. That man sound like Michael Jackson, don't he? You know, Michael Jackson and Knights would have been a good friend. Like, they would have been his best friends. They both left children. They both got something to do with sleeping. Woo! Ow! They both make high-pitched noises. I think Knights is Michael Jackson. Maybe. What do I do now?
Uh-oh. Are we in trouble? Yes, we are.
We in trouble? Oh. I'll crush you, Sonic.
What you get? How did Sonic hit him in the head so hard that he broke apart with his arms, legs, and everything else? How did Sonic do that? I got an ass. Hey, look at that.
That was easy. That because I was using cheat codes.
Sonic, good job. Huh?
What's the matter? Nothing. What? Hey, Sonic, I think you better split now.
Amy!
Oh, Amy!
Tails, Knuckles, you take care of things here.
Take care of what, man?
Sonic, where do you think you're going? Don't leave me!
At least things are back to normal. What a weird ending. We gotta play, I'm gonna tell you something right now. I'm gonna go back and play Blaze, but if it's the same exact level, I'm only gonna do the first level and I'm gonna show you the ending. I'm not playing the game again just because Blaze is playable. So how do we skip this? Let me reset the game. Reset the game. And then let's go to play.
Sonic Rush!
Please select a character. Blaze the cat.
Blaze the cat. Uh-oh, what's this? What's happened to me?
Sims! My world would be
in trouble without them. That mustache old man. How did he obtain the Soul Emeralds? I remember now, I followed him.
Then I got engulfed in by, I got engulfed by a pure white light. But where am I? Am I in a different dimension? It shouldn't matter now. I've got to locate the soul emeralds. I've got to recover them. Otherwise, my world will be in grave danger. Anyway, I should look around for clues. She may start in different zones, but it probably is the same zone.
You can't escape me!
Got a boost. Did she play just like Sonic? Except for just fire? Woo! Oh, we had to start here. Oh my god. I don't know what to tell you guys. She play exactly like Sonic, except she got fire animations. You can't beat me! Oh. I like how she just got to this world and already. She's on billboards. Look, see back there, you see how that says Sonic? And then that says Blaze. And that could mean something else. But then you're gonna see her face show up. Damn face right there. Blaze. So, she just got to this world and everybody already know her. Alright, well, game over. Tired, boy. Sonic Rush. Let's see the demo. Let's see how the demo plays itself. Go, Sonic. Oh, that's not much of a demo. That's like a sample.
Sonic Rush!
Alright, well. Sonic Rush. It's okay, game. Pretty good game on DS. It's really hard. Well, not really hard. It's just like a few levels that's really hard. The bosses are all kind of boring. I don't know. They're not really boring. It just kind of drag out for too long, you know? Too many. I mean, look, 8 hits. Now, I think that is the amount of hits usually for a Sonic boss game in a classic game. But with this game, the animation takes forever, and you'll spend like 4 or 5 minutes trying to. Wait for Eggman to be open. So it's a lot of waiting. Other than that, I don't know. Some levels are really hard. But that's like at the end, kind of. Yeah, that's mostly at the end. Other than that, I say, yeah, pick it up. It's a good game to play. If you got a DS, you want to go. You want to play a Sonic game, but you want to play it on DS, well, this will be a good one. Sonic Rush. Alright, guys. Well, that's it. I'll check you guys later.
これで。This is what you need.